The catastrophic tsunami rising out of the Pacific, its huge waves sweeping away everything in its path. A massive wall of water that rose as high as 30 feet, swallowing up parts of Japan. Throughout the seaside cities of the north, stunning devastation. At the Sendai Airport, it took only 30 seconds for water to overtake the runways. Soon after, the 16-foot airport tunnel overflowed, filling with cars, small planes, and bodies. Not just the sights, but the sounds as well.
Mm-hmm.